you ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is x equals 58. Let's solve it step by step. Simplify the expression. Group like terms. Simplify the arithmetic. Break up the fraction. Find the greatest common factor of the numerator and denominator. Factor out and cancel the greatest common factor. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Subtract 81 over 2 from both sides. Combine the fractions. Combine the numerators. Reduce the zero numerator. Simplify the arithmetic. Convert the integer into a fraction. Combine the fractions. Combine the numerators. Isolate the x. Multiply both sides by 4. Group like terms. Multiply the coefficients. Simplify the fraction. Multiply the fractions. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is x equals 58.